Sports, it's not just about entertainment. It's equally about winning and losing, pulling and galvanizing one's energy, upgrading one's physical fitness and mental powers, a very warm and cheerful morning to one and all. Its St. Dominic Convent English Medium School Valani is all geared up to celebrate one of its most awaited events of the academic year, the annual Sports Meet Olympia 2021. Let its fire ignite our spirits. Watch and enjoy.
It's true that a prayer comes from the heart, can move mountains. It increases our faith and brings us closer to God. So, let's begin this magnificent event with a solemn prayer.
There shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. Showers of blessing. Showers of blessing we need. Mercy drops round us upon.
It's time to lay the sports flame, which ignites the passion of sporting spirit. The flame represents the endeavor for protection and struggle for victory. May I request our principal, Sister Lynette Topi, to lay the Deepashiga and hand it over to the house captains, who are the torch bearers of Olympia 2021.
Is taken, the mind is more attentive to safeguard the morals and principles of the event. Now, let's move to the oath-taking ceremony. May I invite Agent Maria Johnson, the sports minister, to administer the oath. I also invite all the house captains to repeat the oath after Angel.
Oath. In the name of all competitors,
in the name of all competitors,
I pledge that we will take part in these games. In true spirit of
fair play
and sportsmanship.
Respecting and
abiding by the
rules
that govern them.
rules that govern them.
For the glory and integrity.
For the glory and integrity.
Of sports.
Of sports.
And the honor of.
And the honor of.
Our teams.
Our teams.
Welcome is a mystical word which tempts every guest to leave as friends. Now, may I invite Ardra Kisunil of Class 10 to delightfully welcome you all to this auspicious occasion.
There is little in life so reassuring as a genuine welcome. Good morning, everyone. I'm honored to be here to extend a warm welcome to you all who are here to celebrate the annual sports meet of the school, Olympia 2021. The more difficult the victory, the grateful happiness in winning. Our chief guest of the day is such a person who experienced a lot, the real happiness of winning. He's none other than Mr. N.P. Pradeep, who's a regular midfielder of Indian national football team for many years. He gifted many proud moments for every Malayali, especially when he scored two stunning goals in Nehru Cup 2007, which led the Indian team to win the cup. He also proved his excellence in captaincy, being the captain of India's under-23 team. I take this golden opportunity to welcome Mr. N.P. Pradeep to this auspicious occasion. Welcome, sir. A champion is someone who does not let obstacles stand in the way. I'm really glad to introduce you three champions of Indian sports world. Three gems who had conveyed their great wishes to a little champs. The first gem is a person who needs no introduction and the heartthrob of every Indian who loves his nation. Yes, the wall of Indian hockey team, Mr. P.R. Srijesh, who took a brilliant effort to secure a bronze medal for Indian hockey team at Tokyo Olympics. Let me smile now, he tweeted after his stunning victory. Sir, it was not only your smile but the smile of 136 crores of Indians who are being proud of you and the entire hockey team. Hearty welcome and a big salute, sir. The football lovers can never forget this skillful dribbler of Kerala Blasters team. Yes, Mr. Srikutan, who has also been a part of Kerala's Santhosh Trophy team 2018, crowned as the champions. Welcome, sir, to this auspicious occasion. Next, I would like to welcome Mr. Sanir Sahadevan, Indian Navy bodybuilder who bagged many commendable achievements in bodybuilding. A warm welcome, sir. Now, may I welcome our dear principal, Sister Rena Topi, who is a role model for all the teachers and students for the discipline and incomparable hard work which she practices in daily life. Welcome, sister. I take great honor to welcome our dear teachers who work endlessly to mold our life in a perfect manner. I extend my hearty welcome all the parents who have taken time of their busy schedule to cheer up the students and appraise the efforts of the school. I would like to appreciate my dear students for their all fresh, happy and excited presence for the event. Once again, welcome you all. Thank you.
Playing soccer with feet is a good thing. Playing soccer with heart is amazing. Today, we are lucky to have Mr. N.P. Pradeep, an awesome footballer who plays football with his heart. Now, may I invite Pradeep sir for the inaugural address.
Hello, Namaskaram. I am Pradeep N.P., Indian football player. സെന്റ് ഡൊമിനിക് കോൺവെന്റ് ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് മീഡിയം സ്കൂളിൻ്റെ 18th സ്പോർട്സ് മീറ്റ് ഈ വർഷം വെർച്വലായിട്ട് നടത്തപ്പെടുകയാണ്. അപ്പം ഈ വെർച്വൽ സ്പോർട്സ് മീറ്റിൻ്റെ പേര് ഒളിമ്പിയ 2021 എന്നാണ്. ഇതിൽ പങ്കെടുക്കുന്ന എല്ലാ കുട്ടികൾക്കും അതുപോലെ തന്നെ കണ്ടക്ട് ചെയ്യുന്ന അവിടുത്തെ പ്രിൻസിപ്പാൾ അതുപോലെ തന്നെ മറ്റ് അധ്യാപകർക്കും അത് ഇതൊരു ഒരു വൻ വിജയമായി തീരട്ടെ എന്ന് ആശംസിക്കുന്നു. ഓൾ ദി വെരി ബെസ്റ്റ്. ചിയേഴ്സ്.
കളേഴ്സ് ഫെയ്ഡ്, ഡ്രിബിൾസ് ക്രംബിൾ, എംബിയോസ് ഫോൾ, ബട്ട് ദി വൈസ് വേർഡ്സ് എൻഡ്യൂർ. യെസ്, ബ്യൂട്ടിഫുള്ളി ക്രാഫ്റ്റഡ് വേർഡ്സ് ഹാവ് ദി പവർ ടു ക്യാപ്ചർ ദി മൈൻഡ് ഓഫ് എനിബഡി. let me take this opportunity to invite our beloved principal, Sister Rina Topi, to address the gathering on this auspicious occasion.
Good morning. Dignitaries of the Lyceum, Chief Guest of the Day, Mr. N.P. Pradeep, National Football Player, Mr. P.S. Rijesh, National Hockey Team Player, Mr. Sri Kutan, Kerala Blasters Football Team, Mr. Sarya Sahadevan, Indian Navy Body Builder, Teaching and Auditing Staff, and my dear students. In the Holy Bible, it says, for everything there is a season, a time for every activity under heaven. Yes, I feel that it is apt for this occasion. Due to Corona, we have lost our freedom. We are confined to our household. Physical activity is pretty less, so we may have many diseases. Now, it's the time to regain our physical activity routines and be healthy. Physical exercise is an important activity to have a healthy mind and body. It develops the skills in us. Physical education has a high purpose in the life of a successful person. Let this Memorial Sports Day be a keystone on developing national and international athletes from the community of young Olympians. Remember, physical education can contribute a lot to the development of learning. It is a part of academic curriculum too. I hope that all my dearly beloved children will use this opportunity to showcase their talents. I wish you all the best. Thank you.
Today, as we honor and acknowledge the sports talent and the Dominican students, how can we not honor the talent instructor who trains them? Yes, I'm talking about none other than Chizam Ma'am, our physical education instructor who has represented Kerala in hockey in sub-junior, junior and senior category. May I take this opportunity to invite Chizam Ma'am to accept a memento from our dear principal, Sister Rina Topi.
സെന്റ് ഡൊമിനിക് കോൺവെന്റിലെ എല്ലാ കുട്ടികൾക്കും ഒരു നല്ല സ്പോർട്സ് ഡേ വിഷസ് നേരുന്നു. താങ്ക് യു വെരി മച്ച്.
എല്ലാവർക്കും എൻ്റെ നമസ്കാരം. ഞാൻ സനീർ സഹദേവൻ, ഇന്ത്യൻ നേവി ബോഡി ബിൽഡർ. സെന്റ് ഡൊമിനിക് സ്കൂൾ വെള്ളാനിയുടെ ഈ സെപ്റ്റംബർ 17 തീയതി നടക്കുന്ന വെർച്വൽ ആനുവൽ സ്പോർട്സ് ഡേയിൽ എൻ്റെ എല്ലാവിധ ആശംസകളും, അതോടൊപ്പം തന്നെ എൻ്റെ എല്ലാ പ്രിയ കുഞ്ഞു കൂട്ടുകാർക്കും എൻ്റെ എല്ലാവിധ വിദ്യാഭ്യാസം.
ഹായ് ഫ്രണ്ട്സ്, ഞാൻ ശ്രീകുട്ടം വിഎസ്. വെർച്വൽ ആനുവൽ സ്പോർട്സ് ഡേ ആഘോഷിക്കുന്ന സെന്റ് ഡൊമിനിക്കു സ്കൂളിലെ എൻ്റെ എല്ലാവിധ ആശംസകളും. ഓൾ ദി ബെസ്റ്റ് ഗൈസ്.
Aerobic dance is a fast-paced dancing style which has garnered a lot of limelight in the recent past. It's an excellent fitness activity which increases one's stamina and energy level. Tune yourself and get ready to witness the vibrant and rhythmic Aerobic dance by our grade 3 and 4 students.
Bouge, mucha gente suque, suque, chica y ten ure, ure, oh. Everybody dance and bouge, bouge, mucha gente suque, suque, chica y ten ure, ure, oh. Chata,
mubasa, tanto le mudas que bouge, tanto le mudas que danse, tanto le mudas que chante, tanto bouge, tanto bouge, tanto le mudas que bouge, tanto le mudas que danse, tanto le mudas que chante, tanto bouge, tanto bouge.
Get into the groove and move your body. You wanna whine, say you wanna grind, let the rhythm take you oh, ride it like you're Rudy Rodeo, when it takes you let it go, around the world, people dancing Zumba oh,
everybody dance and bouge, bouge, putain de fouquet, fouquet, j'ai gagné de moule, oule oh, everybody dance and bouge, bouge, putain de fouquet, fouquet, j'ai gagné de moule, oule oh,
chapa, mouvata, de ascendance, la cachot, make you shampoo, vile, vile,
Zumba, yeah, Zumba, yeah, Zumba, yeah.
Zumba, Zumba, yeah. Zumba, yeah. Zumba, yeah. Zumba, Zumba, yeah. Zumba, yeah. Zumba, yeah. Zumba, Zumba, yeah. Zumba, yeah. Zumba, yeah. Everybody dance and bouge, bouge.
Yoga is a light, which one sleep will never give. The better you practice, the brighter you play. Please put your hands together to welcome the students of UP section who are here to entertain you with a yoga dance.
उड़ने लगा क्यों मन बा
लक्ष्य तेरा सामने है जीत के है आना। गली में उमंगे हैं, गोल्ड का अरमान है। इस मिट्टी की शान है तू, चल सीना अब तान ले। टीम इंडिया जीतेगी बाजी, समाना अब जान ले। जीत को अंजाम दे।
दिलो जान से खेलेंगे, दम लगा के खेलेंगे, हम खेले तो जीतेंगे, बस जीत है ठिकाना। दिलो जान से खेलेंगे, दम लगा के खेलेंगे, हम खेले तो जीतेंगे, बस जीत है ठिकाना। दिलो जान से खेलेंगे, दम लगा के खेलेंगे, हम खेले तो जीतेंगे, बस जीत है ठिकाना।
से उठा के सर, इस खेल में तू कर गुजर। हिंदुस्तान पुकारे, तू छू ले जाके शिखर। इस मिट्टी की शान है तू, चल सीना अब तान ले। टीम इंडिया जीतेगी बाजी, समा अब जान ले। तू ठान ले, तू ठान ले, तू ठान ले, तू ठान ले, अब जीत को अंजाम दे। तीर की तरह तू चल चूके ना निशाना, तीर की तरह तू चल चूके ना निशाना। लक्ष्य तेरा सामने है, जीत के है आना। लक्ष्य तेरा सामने है, जीत के है आना। स्वाभिमान है, गली गली में उमंगे हैं, गोल्ड का अरमान है। इस मिट्टी की शान है तू, चल सीना अब तान ले। टीम इंडिया जीतेगी बाजी, समाना अब जान ले। जीत को अंजाम दे।
दिलो जान से खेलेंगे, दम लगा के खेलेंगे, हम खेले तो जीतेंगे, बस जीत है ठिकाना। दिलो जान से खेलेंगे, दम लगा के खेलेंगे, हम खेले तो जीतेंगे, बस जीत है ठिकाना। दिलो जान से खेलेंगे, दम लगा के खेलेंगे, हम खेले तो जीतेंगे, बस जीत है ठिकाना।
No matter what language you speak, a kind and smiling thank you always speaks to everyone's heart. Let me take this opportunity to invite Shreya PR of 7B to propose the vote of thanks.
Honorable invitees of the day, beloved principal, Sister Rina Topi, parents, teachers and my dear friends, a graceful morning to one and all. It's rightly said that all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. Saint Dominic Scrivalani firmly believes that a healthy mind resides only in a healthy body. As a result, sports and games have always been an integral part of the Dominican students. I consider myself fortunate to receive this opportunity to place on record my heartfelt gratitude to all the noble hearts who helped to make Olympia 2021 a resounding success.
Champions rarely talk. They just perform and the world around them talks. We are indeed honored to have a true champion like Mr. N.P. Pradeep, former captain of Under-23 Indian football team, who amidst us today as our chief guest. I extend my heartfelt gratitude for being so kind to grace this occasion in spite of your hectic schedule. Thank you, sir. Successful people maintain good habits that go hand in hand with success in every area of their endeavor, which develops a reputation. On behalf of the whole Dominican family, I express my warm gratitude to renowned Indian hockey player and Olympic bronze medalist Mr. P.R. Srijesh, Kerala Santosh Trophy player Mr. Srikutan V.S., and Indian Navy bodybuilder Mr. Sanesh Sahadevan, who made this occasion more vibrant and lively with their warm wishes. Thank you all. Great leader is someone who puts others above himself and aims to help them achieve their goals. We are indeed blessed to be guided by a visionary. Yes, I'm talking about none other than our beloved principal, Sister Rina Topi. Thanks a million, sister, for being with us through thick and thin, propelling us in the right path. No love like that of the parents for their children. It is a delight to thank all our dear parents for training and supporting their children to reach the zenith of success. Thank you all. Behind every successful Dominican program lies the manifold effort of our teaching faculty. Thank you, my dear teachers, especially our physical education instructors, Vishnu sir and Jiza ma'am, constantly inspiring and igniting our minds to explore the hidden talents within us. It's said that every child is like a different kind of flower. Altogether, they make this world a beautiful garden. I finally thank all the blooming birds of St. Dominic for their vigorous performance in Olympia 2021. Thank you, my dear buddies. Finally, I conclude.